Ooh, let's go back through the chat. Actually, no, let's not go through the chat. Let's just get the list up like a normal person, because I always forget that that's the thing that I can do. So, according to this list, Shygel, Vainbrain, Holly, Insurgent, It, Killer, Ninetale Fox, Second Light Studios, and X-Lol-Lasox are here. So, welcome to the stream, or welcome me to the stream, because I guess you guys were here first. Also, Second Light Studios, I noticed you followed, like, literally just before I started, so thank you very much for the follow, double thumbs up for you. Unfortunately, you did get to see the gift that pops up when you follow, but still, thank you very much. Alright, so we're going to play some Nuclear Throne, and we're going to get into it. I can't do the daily, because I've already done it for a video, because I have been recording all day, trying to get ready for while I'm away on holiday. And so far, I've recorded 4 SCP and 4 Nuclear Throne. All I need to do is record 4 Dark Souls episodes, and then I just need to edit and render all of them, upload them and schedule them, and then we'll be all done. But anyway, so we're going to random it up. Robot B. I haven't played the robot in a while. So, oh god, we've got a golden wrench. Alright, we should be fine. So yeah, so robot, for those that don't know, can eat weapons to get ammo and or health. It's random. You don't get to choose which one you get, but you just eat it and hope for the best, really. And that's about it for robot. Robot B, I can't remember how we unlocked it, but... but yeah, so... oh, that was lucky. So I should be less shitty than usual, because I've been playing this all fucking day recording. So yeah, I should be less shit in today's stream. Hopefully, that's the plan anyway. My new, I've said this in the videos, obviously you won't be seeing until like next week, but I've said this in the videos I recorded, that my new standard for videos and for live streams is to loop at least once. And so far, in every video I've recorded, that is the case. I have kept to that standard. Sophia, welcome to the stream. Lucy Pokemon, welcome to the stream. Who's doing the first roulette? That's Sophia saying, check me out, look who's here at 6 p.m. Well, I mean, me too, right? I'm actually here on time, so there you go. Shygel, thank you, I forgot about that. It's okay, let me do that, because... okay, so the title... actually, no, you can do it. So just do the title as Nuclear Throne Runs with an exclamation mark, and then do the game as Nuclear Throne, because otherwise, that will not otherwise, there's no otherwise, but that's just how I usually do it. We'll take Rabbit Paw. I was going to take Throne Butt because of the, you know, it makes it better when you eat weapons, but I always usually forget to eat weapons and shit, so... okay. Wrench, bullets. Who said something? I'm confused. Alright, I don't know if Shygel's got disconnected. Maybe, I don't know, but... us. Oh, okay, Sphere did it. Phoenix, welcome to the stream. I haven't seen you in a while. Where have you been? Do you hate me now? Maybe. Everyone is. Is? Everyone does? I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying, but anyway, welcome to the stream. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, we can eat this wrench. There we go. So, Sophia, did you do the game as well? Title. Yeah, do exclamation mark game Nuclear Throne, because I don't know if it already is. You know, I'll just do it. It's quicker. It's quick, because there's like 30 second delay, so by the time you hear me say that, it's going to be like... way into the future, so let's do that. So yeah, the title, Nuclear Throne Runs, exclamation mark, game, Nuclear Throne. Okay, yeah. It's just easier for me to do it, because obviously there's like a 30 second bloody delay on the stream. So by the time you hear me say it, it's going to be like 30 seconds in the future. You did, you finally made it. We made it. Okay, Impact Wrists. Yeah, I'll take Impact Wrists, why not? Insurgent, I am very good, how are you? Oh, there's all these fucking green rats everywhere. Alright. Oh my god. They'll bounce back into him. Alright. Please tell me there's no cliffhanger of crowbars. I don't think so. It does have guitars though. Hello. Lou Stark, welcome to the stream as well. That's about it. Yeah, okay. So I thought maybe there was something. Oh, no, okay. I thought there was something else in the chat, but there wasn't. Alright, good stuff. Oh, you little fuck took damage. Okay. Yeah, I'll take it. It's a bit slow, but we've got a fast weapon, so we should be fine with it. Alright, level 4. Good stuff. Now, oh, yes. Rhino skin. The best of stuff. Also, I could have eaten that other weapon I dropped, I just realised, but. Oh well, too late now. Aha! Go away! Oh my god, I hate assassins so much. Oh, I missed everyone. Fuck's sake. Oh, you're dead. Just well done for getting in that corner with like a million cars. Oh, okay. Don't know what we got out of that chest. Shouldn't be a black screen. You should be able to see. Oh, there's so many bullets! Oh! What the fuck was that? That was some ridiculous bullshit right there. What is happening? Why are they shooting so fucking fast? Stop. God damn it. Holy shit. Ah, that was close. There we go. Oh, shit. Don't. Please. Okay, there we go. Fine. There we go. Yes, very nice. Alright, what we got? Yeah, I'll take this. It's two of them. If we were steroids, that'd be pretty good. It's time for streaming. I am streaming. Maybe someone tell him to refresh his page, because we're definitely streaming, so. Oh my god. If we get trigger fingers with this, it could actually be ridiculously good. Ah! I think there was an update for this recently, or there's one coming. I can't remember. It does seem like things are a little bit different. Maybe that's just me, I don't know. Like, it seems like the heavy crossbow is definitely locking on, actually, you know, properly now. So, I don't know, maybe. Half-Life 3. Half-Life 3 is never coming, okay? Never. Sorry, but I don't think it is. Ooh, yeah, heavy revolver, why not? Oh yeah, wait, 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 we can eat it. I keep forgetting we can eat it, okay. There we go. We got bolts, which is kind of annoying, but whatever. Oh yeah, because it's whatever other weapon you're holding. Okay, that's my bad. Level 6, there we go. Oh, scarier face. Good stuff. Is it one bullet for these? No. It's two bullets. Oh, fuck. I do like the heavy revolver. Like, it's so good. Not quite as good as the ultra revolver, but obviously that's, you know, not going to come up yet. Oh, shit. Where did you come from? Should I take the energy sword? Yeah, why not? I never take energy swords. Yeah. Some of you played Cry of Fear. I have. Not on camera, but I have played it off camera. I think maybe we need, you know, trigger things for this to work. Really good. Ah, you fuck. Oh, what? I can't even be bothered to talk about what just happened. Chicken! Shuckin'. I don't know why I'm saying that. Ah, fucking hell, man. Maybe playing it too much today has, like, done me in. I'm all out. Ah! Ah, for fuck's sake. There we go. Okay. Shit start. Hopefully we can get it back. So, have you heard of Black Mesa? I have heard of Black Mesa. Isn't that a fan remake of Half-Life 1? Or something like that. Let's do throw butt. Oh, fuck's sake. Where's my sword? There we go. Oh, we're dead. You know what? I can't be bothered. This is shit. I don't want to play as fucking chicken. Stupid chickeny fuck. Alright. Let's play as Rebel. Because Rebel is good. I'm not about melee weapons. I don't like them. I picked up the energy sword because I never do. And I just you saw why. Because I'm just fucking trash with it. I just can't be bothered with melee weapons. I'm not good with them. So why bother? Stick with what you're good at. In terms of games, anyway, mate. In life, try new things, but mainly stick with, you know, stick with what you're good at. Can anyone guess what it means? It's from Freeman's mind. I have no idea. Chickeny fuck. we will take Euphoria. You have a higher vocabulary. Yes, I do. Add wire to the end of words and then say fuck. It describes things perfectly. Alright, Slugger it is. Let's go. He's dead. Get the reds off of him or her. Not assuming anyone's gender. I'm sorry. Level 3. Are we done? We're not done. Okay. I think Rebel is a girl, but I don't know necessarily if the people that she spawns, I guess. I have no idea. Pro tip from the main chicken. Don't throw weapons if you don't have Determination Ultra. Fair enough. Ooh, scary face. We'll go with that. Okay. Try and clear this out a bit, because this is a bit of a fucking mess. Come on, kill the scorpions. Run away. Ah! Alright, good stuff. Got two guys with us. I can hear a mimic somewhere. I think it's a mimic anyway. Okay, maybe not. I want some drugs. Where are they? I have money. Well, that's... That's some good knowledge to know for that language. We will take shotgun shoulders, I guess. I don't know. I'm not really sure, honestly. Bit of a slow weapon set to have in the sewers when they rush you down, but it looks like, actually, we should be okay. If it's like a really open layout, that's when you get... Okay. That's when you get fucked, but it's like, there's a lot of corridors. So actually, I think we'll be okay. Nice. It's from Freeman's mind, so he likes drugs. Fair enough. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, sorry, we got it back. Oh, what a shot, right through the middle. Alright, get rid of this sniper because they're just assholes. I love doing that with shotgun shoulders. Ooh, flame shotgun now, because flame bullets don't bounce. I don't really want that. Oh, almost. Wouldn't mind having thrown butt at this point. Oh, come on. The bullet went past him perfectly. Ah! Oh, of course there's someone left. I bet it's a fucking crow somewhere. Oh, what a surprise. There we go. Level 5. Yes, bolt marrow is exactly what I needed. Alright, good. Okay. Right. Probably just stick with one extra person for now. Oh, of course that happened. Ugh, so annoying. Ah! Alright, this is it. Just spawn two of them in. Fuck him up. There we go. Dead so quick. And we should get the health back. Yes, we did. Very nice. Auto crossbow? Ah, what a letdown. Oh my god. Alright. Oh yes, thrown butt. Like the best thing you could possibly get. Spawn two in. Oh my god. Two of them were thrown, but. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, I'll take it. Oh, I don't know. It's too early in the game, though. Oh, I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm going to keep hold of it. I feel like it's a little bit too early in the game, if I'm being honest. You know what, I'm not going to take it. I'm not going to take it. It's too early in the game. We're going to lose all our ammo and just it's not going to be worth it. So I'm just going to keep this for now. Oh, where is the last enemy? Where are you? No, like, really though, where are you? Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is the last person? Oh, there you are, you little shit. Hey, okay. Okay, right. Sorry, I went really silent there for a second. I was just like, really trying not to get hit. Alright, good stuff. Level 7. We haven't been hit yet on this place. We've been hit overall, but we haven't been hit yet here. Oh, now of course we have. Sorry, we'll get 2 health back, I think. So that should be fine. Okay, I'll go for Gamma Guts because we've got Scarier Face, so it should actually be really useful with Scarier Face. I need some help. Oh, there's a golden tank, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ! Oh my god, alright, I don't want to leave yet. Oh, a crossbow? Smart gun. You know what? I'm going to take it. Oh, did not mean to leave yet. we got the special symbols on the floor. I don't know why. Alright. We will take nothing because I don't want anything. Alright, kill you, because you're a little shitbag. Alright, here we go. Oh, I forgot about fucking little shit face. Oh, good. There we go. Good stuff. Yes. Alright. There's a police car going past, don't worry about that. It isn't for me, I swear. Right. We get swatted. Oh, another super crossbow. You know what? It might be time. You know what? I'm not going to take this. So I'm going to have the auto flame shotgun. Because why not? Boom. There we go. I think Sophia is still here, but she's probably just not talking. Oh my god! Oh wait, we have gamma guts. Never mind, I'm not even... Can't even get hurt, I don't think. Well, unless one of the exploding flower-looking motherfuckers gets me, but... Other than that, we're pretty safe. I don't really want to use a super crossbow here, because we've got this. Obviously, if I run out of ammo, I'll have to, but I don't really want to. I'll keep auto flame. Alright. 55-55, good stuff. Super crossbow shot. Bam! There we go. Everybody dead. Everybody dead. Oh, no. Oh, okay. That didn't hit us. That was weird. Alright, this is... Super crossbow, this is how it should be used. You got to make sure you hit, you know? You got to make sure you hit at least 4 people with it to make it worth it. We could take a super slugger or an eraser. You know what? I'm not going to have 2 super weapons because of ammo concerns, so I'm going to take an eraser. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. Who cares? There we go. We've got shotgun shoulders, so why not, right? It's just going to bounce all over the place and kill everyone, so we might as well keep it. Why not? Welcome back, Vein Brain. Ooh, strong spirit. Good stuff. Alright. Scan well. No problems. God, everything's just blowing up. Are you a mimic? No. Oh my god, we can take a nuke launcher, but I'll probably just kill myself, so. Why am I getting bullets? I don't know, it's weird. Let's take that. Ooh, no. .3x2 will be almost like 1.4 without new SCPs, fair enough, but I will probably be on holiday when it comes out. And I've already recorded all the episodes of SCP for a while. I'm going to be away on holiday, so if it does come out, unfortunately there won't be any videos until I get back. Oh, come on, man. Oh, where? Will it get up on its own? It won't. Oh, I don't want to waste... Oh, whatever. Fuck's sake, I had to use 10 fucking bullets to get it out. Well, bolts, but whatever. Oh, Vein Brain. Okay, sound effects. In episode 161, I got really mad because it was laggy. Spoilers. In episode 162, though, I figured out... If I go into my settings and change the frame rate limit to 60... I don't know why, but it fixes all of the lag and all of the texture flickering. Ever since I've changed the frame limit from off to... No, was it off? Yeah. Ever since I changed the frame limit from being turned off to being turned on and being set to 60 frames per second, there's been absolutely zero flickering textures and absolutely zero lag. So I don't know if you want to maybe like put it on the forums or something, let people know, but it's pretty good. I'm going to Greece for 2 weeks with the family. Alright, pretty good. 2 shots. Oh, crap. There we go. Right. Bam. 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 Shells, please. There we go. Get some help in. Could be bad. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Okay. No. No ammo. Okay. I don't know why we got no ammo, but alright. You're welcome. Yeah, I don't know if that will fix it for everyone, but for me personally, setting the frame rate limit to 60 literally fixed all my problems. There's no more lag, no more flickering textures in the entrance zone. Like, it's all been fine, so... By the way, I'm going to give everyone a little warning. Episode 162, where I discover how to fix the lag, I get really excited about the fact that I have figured it out. And let's just say I repeat myself a little bit. Yeah, I get a little bit excited, like, oh my god, I figured it out to fix the lag. And then I mention it probably at least 7 times throughout the video. And at one point, I actually mention it like 3 times in a row, and I just say it in slightly different ways. So, apology in advance for me repeating myself about 12 fucking times about the same thing, just in slightly different ways through the whole video. But I was excited, alright? You gotta cut me some slack. I was a little bit excited that I fixed one of my favourite games. Anyway, we will take impact risks. But like, you know, I was excited because... I can't move! Okay, that's fine. I got really worried then. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, like, I was really worried, like, shit, I'm not going to be able to play it until the new update comes out, but then I'm going to be on holiday, so I won't be able to play it at all, and blah, blah, blah. Like, I was getting really worried, and then, obviously, I fixed it, and I got excited. I was like, yes, I fixed it. I've got to tell everyone how to fix it in case theirs is broke, and they need to fix it too, and blah, blah, blah. But, yeah, so apology in advance for repeating myself, like I am now, basically. But, yeah. I do love super weapons. No! Shit. Almost killed us. Ultra baby, there we go. What is this? Laser cannon. Have fun, thanks. Oh, hopefully I will. I don't see why I wouldn't. Don't worry, Tom. I want some of faith from me finishing their hardest level. Fair enough. I'm not that... I didn't get that excited about it. They literally just exploded for no reason. Die, bitch. There we go. Don't apologize. That lets us hear your voice more. The pleasure's for us. Overly excited, Tom. How did that work? I have no idea how that worked. Okay. Double ally spawn or personal guard. You know what? I'm going to go... for personal guard. Because we have throne buttons, so that's going to be that good shit, you know? What the fuck? What just... Apparently he killed us. I didn't see us get hit. Did you? I'm not actually sure what just happened. Apparently we got killed by one of those guys who shoot plasma balls, but I didn't see any plasma balls. I don't know. Weird. I have no idea why that just died. Alright, fish time. No, you know, if we're gonna play as fish, we're gonna play as the real fish. Real fish. No crown though. There you go. Fish B. Big boss fish. That's what it reminds me of with the eye patch and stuff, so big boss fish. Yes, assault rifle straight away, good stuff. It was Sonic, yeah, Sonic just fucking busted past. Didn't even see him, he's that quick. Oh my god, I can't shoot him. There we go, we're going. Okay, vein brain. I couldn't roll for some reason. I tried rolling to the right and it just didn't work. That was weird. Get thrown button gamma guts. Okay. It's been at least a year and a half or something like that since I died on 1-2. What the fuck is wrong with me right now? Yeah, it's cool, Van Brain. You can do that. I actually don't know what happened just then. I just started playing like an absolute mong. I don't know what happened. Oh well. Life goes on. Except for that fish bee that just died. But still. Okay. Ray was like, can't speak. We'll take rabbit paw because fish already gets more ammo. So, you know, it's going to be even more ammo with rabbit paw. So, screwdriver, no thanks. So yeah, should be good. Good stuff. I will try and get Gamma Guts and Throwbutt if I can, but obviously I can't control what I do and don't get. Is that it? No, that's not it. Ah, hello. There we go. Get rid of the maggots. Don't want none of them maggots. There we go. Level 3. Want to hear a dank meme that was forgotten? Ribs grow back. What? We'll take Bloodlust. Alright. Oh, man. I remember the times when I legitimately used to die on 1-2 and stuff like that. When I was actually really shit at this game. Now I'm just shit. I'm not really shit now. Now I'm just regular shit. Yeah, big bitch. There we go. Can I shoot while I'm rolling? Yes, I can. Oh, crap. It was in the name of science, alright? That damage doesn't count. Gishbeef, thank you very much for the follow. Double thumbs up for you. SCP will be... I don't know. I don't know what time it is. I can't... let me see. About half an hour. SCP will be in about half an hour, so... stick around. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Okay, I thought the pipe was going to get in the way then and just block our bullets and get us killed. But no, we're fine. There we go. Didn't even... we still got max bullets, so... all done. Level 4. Nice. Where is the night guard? I have no idea. Tom, what did you do last SCP? I was gone. It's hard for me to remember because I've been recording loads of SCP for while I'm on holiday on the stream last. I honestly cannot remember because I've played it in between like then and now. So I'm sorry. I just don't remember. I'll take stress. It might not be the right choice, but I'm going to take it anyway. Played the Binding of Isaac before. Yes, I am. Not to, you know, brag, but I'm pretty good at it. Not the best, but I'll definitely say I'm decent at it, you know. I can consistently beat you know, the game, like get to the chest and beat it. So I'd say I'd class myself as decent because I can consistently get to the chest and beat it, or the dark room, but most of the time I go to the chest. So oh, I thought you was dead. Okay, you're not dead. Cool. Whoa, what has happened? Oh yeah, we can shoot fast because of stress. Ah! Oh god. Ah, the fire! Oh! Fuck! Oh. Oh my god, I'm playing as someone I want to play as. Fuck this random shit. I want to play as YB. Fuck all this random bullshit. Didn't mean to do that. I think maybe I've played this too much today. Like, I've played it for about 4 hours today, which doesn't sound like a lot, but recording at the same time, you know, it could take it out of you a little bit, but maybe I've lost my edge today. Who knows? We'll find out with this YV run, but the plan is to at least loop once, so. Hope you start a gameplay of it. I could do. I mean, I'm probably going to wait till Afterbirth Plus comes out and maybe make a video on it. I'm not really sure yet, but we'll see. Dorita Illuminati. Exactly. It's all about the Illuminati. Alright, I'm I've escaped, alright? The triangle itself has escaped from the Illuminati and is killing everyone. Yeah, we'll take Throne, but none of the other stuff's actually any good, really. Well, I mean, they are in certain situations. You know, they're circumstantial. Oh, for fuck's sake. Holy shit. He died so quick. You know, I'm just going to stick with this for now. It's good enough on its own, really. Them emojis, though. Or emotes. I don't know. Whatever you want to call them. Emojis, emotes. Who knows? Don't eat the rat meat. I won't, game. Don't worry. Ah! God damn it. Ah! Would really like second stomach, rhino skin, strong spirit, any of that good shit. So let's hope it comes up. Hey! Hey, boss. There we go. Alright. Obviously, you know, bolt marrow. All the obvious ones, you know, rhino skin, scarier face, bolt marrow, strong spirit, trigger fingers. All that good shit. Is that it? Nope, of course there's a crow left somewhere. Okay, ah, yes, health box. Good stuff. Okay. Clear out these crows, little fucks, because I hate them so much. Oh, okay. For a second, I was like, shit, I'm going to get burned. Oh, okay, we made it. Woo. Sound like an owl. Owl-la-la. God damn it. I hate the fire so much, please. Okay, there we go. Double shotgun. I still don't think that's worth it, because if we only keep this weapon, everything that drops ammo-wise will be bolts. Oh, really? Fuck's sake. Yeah, like, if you've only got one weapon, you can only get ammo for that weapon. So, it might be a good idea to just keep this for now, because then every ammo drop will just be for this weapon. We'll take back muscle as well, make it even better. Jesus Christ, why are there so many snipers? No, big doge. Big doggo. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ah! One more. There we go. Ah, wait. What is this? Is that worth it? You know what? It might be. Let's take it. Salt is salty. Hey guys, how are you? I am very good. Last one alive. Welcome to the stream. Air holds sound when he spawns. Yes, it is. You are not imagining things. Yes, please. Assault slug is very good. Okay, they're gonna get mad now. Salt is so salty, the salty salt is salty, salty salt. What the fuck? Graphics drops. Apparently there haven't been any, so I don't know. Right, strong spirit, let's take it. Also, the air horn sounds, I can make them play whenever I want by pressing B. One of my favourite features. Jesus Christ! Okay. We good? We good, okay. Doritos are already salty, true. Or cheesy, depending on what flavor you get. Oh my god, this is so... such a bad spawn. I've got to just sit here and shoot out and I can't get any of the reds and... it's all terrible and awful. Ah! 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 Ah, okay, we're fine. Ah. Ah, no, please. Flak cannon, bitch. Ah. Okay, there we go. What? Oh my god, spooky! Someone behind me. Nice one, Vape Brain. You got me, bro, you pranked me. Okay, we'll take through Sodium Hunger. Mark Bondar, welcome to the stream. Oh shit, where's he gonna land? Ah! I'm dead. I just want to point out, I did a brap shot with a flak cannon. Directly into his face. Don't know about you, he doesn't have that much health. I call bullshit. Straight up bullshit. Okay? A fucking brap shot with a flak motherfucking cannon. He should have been dead as hell in one fucking shot. What just happened? I don't even know. What just happened? Who knows? Not me. I can't even do anything else. Alright, this is, I guess another normal... I'll just play it like shit. No, not Ravi. No, not Robot. No, okay, fuck it. Let's just choose Horror, because this, let's be honest. You and I just want to play as Horror, so let's just play as Horror. It's really pissing me off. It's like, as soon as I have a live audience, I play like absolute shit. I've recorded 4 videos of Nuclear Throne today. And in all 4 videos, I looped. Well, except one of them. I looped first try. And then in one of them, I random got melted and then died on like 7-1 or something like that. But my point is, I've been playing really good all day. And then as soon as I have a live audience, it's like, nah, you're just going to play that shit now, Tom. We're going to give you bad spawns, bad weapons. Sorry, bro. Just a prank. Social experiment. Why is the pool over here? God damn it. Horror is zergling. It's too cute. Don't get mad at Moobot. Alright, Vape Brain. See you in a minute. Okay. Just gotta focus. Oh, crap. Alright, this is going well. I mean, I know it's only 1-3, but I mean, I don't think we've been hit yet, so... it's going pretty well. Level 3, and we can get Rabbit Paw. Fast Boy dead again. Also, welcome to the stream, Fast Boy. I just realised you're here. Ah! Okay, he's dead. Good. Alright. Oh, there's one of these fuckers. Please die. There we go. Alright, good stuff. We've got decent ammo. So we should really be able to hold over, you know, until... whenever, really. Like... oh, crap. Okay, first time we've been hit. I'm sure it's all downhill from here. No, I won't take a pop gun. Kiyoki, welcome to the stream. You do get to see me live, hello. It's probably going to be a letdown. I hope you weren't expecting an amazing thing, because I'm just awkward. Let's be honest. Hopefully I'm not too awkward. Okay. But anyway, welcome to the stream anyway. Hopefully you enjoy your stay. Really? Come on, man. Why are there like a million fucking snipers? Ooh, almost. Alright, there we go. I'm sorry I didn't notice you. I'm sorry. Please. Please, please forgive. Nice. I forgot we had scary face so we can kill the salamanders in like one hit. Ah! Ah, you fuck. Oh, I hate it. The iframes are so short in this game. That was two hits. God damn it. Alright, we'll take Bloodlust purely because I need health. Oh my fucking god. Smaller than average because your channel is already dead. Fuck off. I'm gonna go kill myself for a minute. Not really. Fuck's sake. I'm sorry to disappoint you. I'm not gonna kill myself. Fuck, man. I have been playing so well all day. All the videos that I've recorded for while I'm away on holiday are so good. I looped. And one of them, I think I even got to the mum fight. It was good. And now I'm just playing like an absolute piece of shit. I think I'm burnt out, if I'm being honest, for today. Also, someone who joined. Where are you? Zarpox Rootin and Himham. Welcome to the stream. I'm good. How are you? Twitch does have admins. Usually it's only the person that is in charge of the stream, which is me, and then there's moderators who help with the chat. Technically, the only way to make someone an admin is to give them the login, or at least give them access to the website where Moobot is controlled, because that can control all the different chat stuff. SCPTom69, thank you for the follow. I'm assuming that's you, Fastboy, so one is fine. Okay, but just remember that more than like 10, and well, no, you know what, more than one is not fine, so one fake account is fine. I've still got 15 minutes because I'm playing like trashy shit. You know what, let's just play SCP. Fuck it, nuclear throne, I'm clearly burnt out, I can't even get past Little Hunter today. I don't know what's wrong with me, who fucking knows. So, let's just play SCP instead. So, title. Breach 1.3.1 and game SCP containment breach. There we go. Containment breach 1.3.1 and the game was set to contain breach. Good stuff. Let's go. Alright. There shouldn't be any lag this time either because, like I said, I fixed it. Well, I think I fixed it anyway. Not making accounts today. Oh, someone else has jumped on the fake account hype. okay. Yep, we started SCP early because apparently, and I'm not saying apparently because someone said this to me, I am guessing? Fuck's sake, I need to learn how to speak. I'm guessing I'm burnt out with with Nuclear Throne today because I just can't seem to get past 5-3. All the videos I recorded are looped, but today on the stream, can't do it very well. Okay, so YouTube could be deleted because it's finished in a good way. You'll see probably next week. And then let's load up the Twitch save. I'm not really sure where we were last time, but hopefully we'll be okay. 1.3.2 is not out. If it was out, I would have downloaded it and I'd be playing it right now, but it is not out. No, okay, it's you making the fake accounts. Please do not start this shit again with the whole making things up about Vayne Brain, because it's not cool. 300 fake followers. Actually, before White Cat left, he went through all my followers for me and let me know how many followers I actually have that are real. And it was roughly, like, I think 205 of them are real, so I've got like 95 fake followers. Although, actually, no, that was before the past two streams, and then the last two streams I got about 15 subscribers on each one, so I think there are legitimate, I don't know actually, not subscribers, followers, sorry. I'm not sure, I can't remember, but I think legitimate follower count now is like 250 or something like that. Oh my gosh. What kind of question is that? Oh, fuck. Okay, fly. Let's go up. Yeah. Well, I don't think it's quite 95 fake followers. I think it's around the 50 mark, if I remember rightly. But I'm not really that sure, if I'm honest. But I know we have over 200 legit followers, which is the important thing. I'm just saying. Okay, listen. Let's not do this again. I don't want to have another stream of me getting stressed out at people for being dicks, okay? Stop being a dick, alright? Because, first of all, you're insulting Vayne Brain, who is now a moderator. So if he was here, you'd probably be banned already. So I'm just saying, but please, just stop being a dick to people. What is the need for it? There isn't. Oh, God. Kiss Pilot Ache, because I'm really sorry. I don't know how to say that name. Welcome to the stream. Hello. Type in, okay, I'll go back and do this. There's been a few requests again, so we'll go back. We'll do it. Dorito police. Get down on the ground, please, sir. Sir, get down on the ground. Stop making things up about Vayne Brain, please. It's not cool. All right. And even if Vayne Brain was suicidal, it's none of your business to share on the internet, is it? You know, just chill out. Okay, he was joking. About what? I don't know what you're joking about. Microwave. That is not an E. I don't think that's going to fit. Oh my god, why can't they click on E? There we go. Cass. No, it doesn't fit. What about just microwave? Can we dispense a microwave? Oh god. Oh, it's going to dispense actual microwaves and probably blow us up. No, we're fine. Okay. Ugh. Cup of microwave. For a complex series of faults and inside events, you feel that this belongs to someone else. Oh, God. Okay. Weird. Cup of butter is the next one on the list. Put that down. Oh, wait. What? Now it's just a microwave. Okay, it's not a cup of microwave, it's just a microwave. Cup of butter. He swallowed a whole cup of butter. That's fucking disgusting. I have not looked at it yet, Vayne Brain. One sec. Okay, listen, I'm gonna... Where is this thing? Vayne Brain wants me to look at a picture. So I'm gonna look at it. Oh, shit, son. Well, that is interesting. Interesting indeed. Okay. I don't know if I'm allowed to say anything about that. Vayne Brain hasn't specified if I'm allowed to mention what it is or anything, but... There you go. I don't know if you're the only French person watching. I have no idea. Maybe you are. I don't know. I would assume maybe, but I don't know. Doom memes. Could do. Okay, so, memes. Okay, cup of memes. I think I did this last time, but I'll do it again because people are just, like, shouting at me. Memes! Do memes! Ah! Fuck it. Cup of memes. Ha It's still going. Holy shit. Please. Oh my god, it's still going. What the fuck is happening? Ah! Okay. There you go. Cup of memes. Enjoy it. Press tab. Oh. Where else was there? Someone said cup of, I don't know. Where is it? Someone said, oh, mold. M. Oh, there's only one M. M-O-L-D. There's no mold in range, I'm sorry. What about fungus? No fungus. There's no fungus. What about... what about... ah, Harambe's out of range. Okay. I think I already did Shim last time. So I'll probably already have... God mode. So yeah, we'll just... I don't need to do another one. Right, let's get going. Because we sat here for literally like 20 minutes last stream just drinking stuff. So let's actually get going and get some stuff done now. I don't know. Oh, there answers the question. I was about to say, I don't know if he's been captured or not. Maybe he hasn't. The answer is definitely not. Hello? There he is. Okay. Alright, let's get the gas mask on. Go around. No. Around. There we go. And up the stairs. And... safe. Okay. You may notice there is no lag in now. Also, I better check, actually, that it's not on... oh, it is. Fuck's sake. It is. I don't know why it does that. It goes to 6,000 frames per second. Honestly, I don't think it matters what you put the frame limit on. I think just as long as it's turned on, it fixes the lag. I don't know why, but it does. Like, this room was laggy as fuck last time, and now it's just not at all, so... it is the beast. Would you call him Mr. Cheese? Probably. Especially since the new update, because they turned off bump mapping, and that's made him look darker than he was. So now he definitely looks like a piece of stinky... shitty cheese. He's rock hard. Good one. what do we actually need? You know, I'm gonna teleport room 079. I'm gonna see if we oh shit. If we've done the electrical center or not, because if not, then this will open. But if we haven't done the electrical center stuff, then the second door won't open, and that means we've gotta go and do it. If not, then that means we've gotta find him. Okay, so now we haven't been to the electrical center, so that's what we need to do next, which is what we'll do now. Do you has codes? Yeah, I got the codes. Me no disrespect, but how useful are mods who let someone ruin the chat? I mean, yeah, someone should probably ban that person. Just saying. Oh, actually, no, this is probably my fault for not mentioning this. That SCP Tom 69 is their original account has been like permanently banned for basically being an absolute dick to Vainbrain. So yeah, there we go. Well, a timeout should hopefully do for now, but if they, you know, if they come back and then they're alright, fair enough. If they come back and start being a dick, then maybe there'll be more than a timeout, who knows? Boss Rex, welcome to the stream. Hello. Taking a while to load. There we go. Alright, cool. So, we need to find the electrical center. Turn the electric on. Oh, sorry, no. No, sorry, it's off. No, it's, we have to turn the door controls off, then go talk to the computer, come back, turn them back on, blah, 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 blah. You know the rest. But we need to go to the electrical center, is the short version, which is somewhere. I don't know where. I think we should call it Mr. Peanut Cheese Man. I mean, why not? He looks like a peanut. He looks like he's made of cheese, so... why not, you know? You call him whatever you want. Ah. Alright, so let's go... I guess this way? I guess this is like the only way to go. We've already been the other ways. Now usually, and I could be wrong, usually the toilet is near the electrical center, but I could be wrong. Oh, okay, no, completely wrong, it is an exit. So, never mind. Tom, how do you like the new version of SCP? I like it a lot. It's very good. I like the new lighting. I like the new sound effects. I like all the new SCPs, especially this one, the mask. That is the most useful shit I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, I just like it pretty much. The map seed is W3DRM. So there you go. There it is. Alright, this way... What is this? Is this gate B? It is. Okay, well, at least we know where both the gates are. I probably said that last stream as well, but at least we know where the gates are. Gates are. Lag. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Yeah, that's not the game lagging or you lagging. That's the actual broadcaster lagging. I don't know why. We dropped 2,000 frames. But apparently now... We've stopped dropping frames, so we should be fine now. We should move that back over there. There we go. But yeah, it should just stop. If it starts lagging, it should stop on its own after like a few seconds. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Wait, have we been this way? It looks really identical, but it might actually be different. I've got to check. No, we haven't. Okay. Vex the Hedgehog, welcome to the stream. I haven't seen you in a while. But, well, not in the chat anyway. You might have been here but not talking, I don't know. But welcome to the stream anyway. I have a dark magic. Yeah, it's a stream drop, not, not the game. Probably something to do with their servers or something like that, most likely. Where have we got to go? We're like, is it... Okay, so that's there. And then that's here. He's just doing some weird dance move. Ah, here we go. Okay, through the forest. Yes, alright. I don't remember if we went through the forest last time. But we might have done. I'm not sure. It loaded pretty quick, so I'm going to guess that we've been here already. And we might die... But hopefully we won't. Hopefully, you know, we won't die. So there's the first note. Now, usually you do just run straight. And that's usually the way to solve this. Just don't ever turn. Unless, obviously, you have to because of the path. Usually you just go in a straight line. And you'll see the door to exit. Oh, shit. You'll see the door to exit come up on your side. But apparently I'm just completely wrong and ignore me because I'm stupid as hell. Alright, let's go down here then. There you go, there's the second page. Which means we should be pretty close to the exit. I hope. Come on, please. Please, I want to leave. Are you fucking serious? A free... Oh, okay. I was going to say a freeway intersection. I've never seen that, but no, it was just because the door was here, so never mind. Fun fact, Town of Salem is on the time of Salem witch trials, but in the game the witch role is the evil role with least priority. That means the town executes the witch in last place. Fair enough. How much do you like 1.3? A lot. It looks very good. I like the lighting, the new sound effects, all the new SCPs, especially the mask. The mask is my favourite new SCP because it's so fucking useful. But yeah, I just like it a lot, is the short answer. Testigates of Class D personnel or any other living beings have not come through them. Only Ninetale Fox can enable / disable them. Fair enough. Tom, what's in the glass office-like room? I think just nothing. There's this note that I could grab through the... Actually, like, through the window. It just tells you about the stuff in the forest, basically, so... It's all this in there. Have you ever played Off by a Mortis Ghost? I have not. Good username. I'm assuming that is another fake account, but just in case it isn't, thank you very much for the follow. Could you trick investigate in the game that are useless unless you kill 106? Yeah, pretty much. I just heard a voice. Hello? Oh, it's this guy. Bye. No, I don't understand. If 106 could do that to people, why does he not just do that to us? Like, if he could just instantly drag you through the floor without having to come up and actually get, like, grab you, why can't he just grab us by the ankles and pull us down? Like, I don't get it. Oh, the office by gate, are you in it? I don't know, really. I think it's just, oh, God's sake. I think it's just like a filler area, you know, just add a bit more depth to the facility. Oh, crap. I'm really just... I just don't know where to go at this point. Like, I mean, that's a dead end. It's got to be left then, right? Or did we already check left? I can't remember. Ah, okay, so it could be this way. Please be this way. Oh, this is a dead end as well. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Anything up here? I haven't actually been up here since the update, so there could be new stuff. You never know. What's this? Since my repeated attempts to petition the termination of 173 have met with being steadfast, I'm here instead of social weeks and security measures. I think it would be prudent to redesign one of the empty containment cells to include a set of three doors arranged like a double airlock. I would suggest we revise the cleaning procedures to be only carried with trained personnel. D-Class just can't be trusted with this. Please let me know about your decision as soon as possible. See, this guy gets it. This guy gets it. The three doors. That makes sense. Go up those stairs, other room. Oh shit, some stuff. Oh, I thought we could take the keyboard. I was like, why do we need a keyboard? The radio and some eye drops. We don't need the battery. About the eye drops. I don't know. Let's take the eye drops. You know what? Let's just put the eye drops in the refinery and see what happens. I wonder what happens on very fine. Why is this here? Oh, I don't know. Weird. Let's put the eye drops in and see what happens. One of six doesn't do it because of the power of game mechanics. Fair enough. They burn your eyes. Okay, we never have to blink, but I'm assuming we're gonna fucking drop dead. Everything's gone. Oh no, it hasn't. Your eyes are starting to hurt. Oh, wait, okay. So it doesn't give us the ability to never blink. It forces us to never blink, and therefore our eyes dry out, and we probably will go blind eventually. So that's good. Are we going to die? Oh, God. You go blind. Yeah, I would imagine you would, because you blink to moisturize your eyes. So without blinking, I'd go dry and probably just not work anymore. So, yay. It melts your eyelids. Nice. Eye drops turn into super glue. Rip blind mane. Blind mane. We're not blind yet. Oh, God. It's making us lag. No, I don't want to be blind. be pretty horrible, wouldn't it, really? Just, you literally can't blink. It's making you not be able to blink. You'd, like, be trying and shit, and it just wouldn't work. It'd be really horrible. Okay, then it gives us a memory access violation. Fair enough. Try to put them on fire instead of super fan. Okay, I will. Just kill yourself. I hope you mean in the game. Oh, man. Well, there you go. That's what happens. It was at this moment. Class D9431. No, he fucked up. I actually said that wrong, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Yes, it was at this moment the Class D9431 knew he fucked up. And then it's just neck snap, dead. Last time I checked, your vision doesn't get motion blur if you don't blink for a long time. Well, I mean, last time I checked, I don't think there's a super machine that turns things into weird objects. And I would probably say that it made him go blind because it was weird rather than, you know, just because he couldn't blink. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, fine. Put them in. Give it a little rub there. Look, ah, oh, there we go. By putting putting it through SCP-94 on 1-1 setting, the player will obtain revision eye drops with a red label titled red vision eye drops. The red vision eye drops are used to stop blinking entirely for a short amount of time, however the player's vision will become obscure and blurry. Okay, that's good, I guess. That doesn't seem to have done anything. Okay, let's spawn item. Spawn item eye drops. There we go. Now let's do 1-1. Let's get these red eye drops. Ugh. Control C, Control V. Guten Tag, Wolffang. Welcome to the stream. Ooh, red label. Spooky stuff. Press OF4 for elite status. Tom, when do you leave for your trip? Saturday afternoon at like 2 PM. The fuck is shouting outside. Read comments, put 720J into upgrade machine on very fine and take it. No, it'll kill me. I could just do this. There you go. Now, some of these are joints. Also, their eye drops seem to have done nothing. I have no idea. But yeah, some of these are 420J. And some of them are 420J again. More 420J. See, this one, though, is a joint. If I smoke this, if you put 420J on very fine, you get a joint. And a joint is what kills you, like this. No. Delete System 32 for an Easter egg. Yeah, I'll do that right now. Oh, man. Dreedow, welcome to the stream. You are indeed a Frenchman. Unless you're lying, but I doubt you would, so welcome to the stream. Alright, actually, I'll be right back because people have just got in. I'm going to go let them know that I'm streaming in case they don't know, so 1 second. Hi. Blah. Yeah, so what have I missed? I don't even know what I missed. All right, let's resume. Resume. I don't know why I said that. Resume. Let's resume, everybody. Oh, this is a dead end. Shit. You know what? Nah. Don't worry. I was gonna say I'm just gonna teleport to the electric room and see where it is, but can't be bothered because I've got reload in that. Mysterious hazmat suit grants player with the increased stamina regeneration of 5 verified gas masks. You pretend by putting the hazmat suit for SP914 on 5 verified setting. The stamina regenerate effects. The fuck was that? Will stack with the super gas mask. Huh. Motors S Cop. Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna go back to the refinery actually, because I want to try something. With the suit, so if I spawn item hazmat suit, right, and then drop these, and then wow, what's that metal called? What's the metal? The special metal that you get out of the white mask guy's room. I can't remember what it's called. Find the hazmat suit with the metal panel found at 05 to make it have the effects of the green room without during transdermal. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. How do I do it? Is it just metal panel? Oh, it is. Foolproof panel. And then let's just drop this. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Just smoke it to get out of the way. Alright. Now, I've heard if you put this in... Oh my god, I followed myself! What happened? How did you even get that username? Like, it shouldn't have let you have that. That doesn't make sense. I don't know. Weird. Alright, so you put them in there together. Oh my god. Seriously. Ah, oh, you clever fuck. How have you got that username? That literally, I don't understand how you've done that. It even links to my actual channel. I'm so confused. Right. So there we go, right, they're banned, I guess. Weird. I have no idea what just happened. Ever heard of the letter L? What? Oh, he put lowercase L instead. Okay. I was going to say, it's pretty convincing though. But anyway, they're banned. I banned them. There's only room for one of me. Alright, so is this fine or very fine? I need people to tell me because I actually don't know. So, let me know. He used an I instead of an L instead of an... Yeah, okay, that's fair enough. Combined with 148 and refined in 914 and very fine, the suit becomes the heavy hazmat suit and will become checked for the effects of 012 and tentacles inside the room. Okay. You guys know, like, obviously you're the moderators, right? You guys know that you can ban people if you feel like it's necessary. Like, if I feel like it shouldn't have been done, I'll just unban them straight away. But if someone comes in and their name is It's Otom with a lowercase L to look like an I, you know, you can ban them straight away. I don't care, because that person is clearly, you know, trying to be an imposter and be a weirdo or whatever. So, oh, for fuck's sake. So, you know, just ban them. Leg. Oh, God, I'm sorry. You know, I think it's fine. I'm going to save before. I can always teleport back to the entrance zone. I think it's fine. Let's try it. Give it a go. Tom, take this L. Funny. Alright. Yeah, stop lagging now. We should have done anyway. Did it work? Heavy hazmat suit. Okay. Tom, dummy, make it an ingot for... Oh! Oops. That's alright, we can do it again. Alright, so spawn item hazmat suit. Spawn item metal panel. Okay. So let's put this in. And make it an ingot, which I'm assuming is probably fine. I leave for my trip on Saturday at 2 in the afternoon. Also, I need to do this. Where is it? Oh, okay, they're gone. Whoever made that account, the Sergeant Sophia one, is gone now, so... It's still a metal panel. I'm assuming it needs to be on verify then. Oh shit, I can't see the chat. Okay. It's on course. Ah, okay. I'm sorry, I don't know these things. Alright, course. Spawn a guard. I think that might be counterproductive, you know. What is this? SCP-148 ingot. Ah, there we go. Okay, now I grab... No, that's the heavy hazmat suit. Now we put it in together. And put it on fine, is it? Probably. Oh, you sexually identify as an attack helicopter. Someone made an account called Sergeant Sophia. Trying to be funny. And I was going to ban them, but they left before I could. Another heavy hazmat suit. Am I doing this wrong? Or have I now got, like, immunity to stuff? I have no idea. I have no fucking idea. God damn it. Yeah, they're gone, that's why. Okay, people are asking for this. Or if I could spell it. Teleport lock room 2. Not found. No, the It's Otom fake is gone. I banned him. Where? So is it teleport lock room 2? No, I don't know. Let's just go. Let's teleport to... Is this... Electric Center? Didn't think so. Ah, can't spell. Teleport room... I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah. Lock room 2 is the very first SCP-096 room. Yeah, it hasn't spawned, apparently. I'm not spawning a guard. God damn it. Ah, final spawn guard, for God's sake. Spawn guard. There we go. He doesn't know what the fuck's going on. He's just going to look around like a weirdo. Oh my God, you can see his face. That's pretty cool, man. Spawn MTF. He shut that door. Why are they going around together? Oh, they weren't. They were just pushing him around. I can't push him around. Has he just broken that door? I love how they could just open and shut every door in the game and also break this fucking door. Am I spelling guard wrong? Spawn G U A R D 1. Spawn G U A R D 1. Not found. Doesn't exist. You're lying to me. Or 2, okay. Spawn guard 2. Spawn guard 2. They don't exist, Fame Brain. You're lying to me. This fucking guy is just walking around opening and closing things. Spawn MTF 3. Spawn MTF 3. No, okay. I thought maybe it spawned 3 at once. I just love how they go around shutting all the doors, including ones that don't need to be shut. It makes no sense. Oh my god. People always ask me to spawn 096. No. It doesn't work, he just breaks and freaks out. Now spawn 173. Okay. Oh my fucking god. They've all regrouped. There's the real soldiers as well. I love how their AI automatically makes them regroup with each other. Like, because of how they're programmed, they automatically try and find each other. Oh my god. Oh god. Why are they not reacting? What is happening? Why do they not care? Room 2 con. Okay, thanks. Oh my fucking god, this is a shit show. Nope. Still don't give a shit, okay. What about 049? They're always scared of him. Okay. They still just straight up. Oh, he's going. He's going off. No, he's not. He's just. Oh my god. Oh no, they're chasing him. What's happening? Oh, for fuck's sake. What is going on? Oh, okay. Didn't mean to do that. Wait, what? I've teleported to the first room before the containment breach. I could still hear 096 crying. I've teleported into the version of the room before the containment breach. All the lights are on and stuff. Does that mean he's in here? No. What the fuck is happening? You have no target on, turn it off. Yeah, I know. But then I'll get killed. They'll just instantly shoot me in the face and 173 will instantly snap my neck. I'm not trying to get them to react to me. I'm trying to get them to react to each other. Let's put... There you go. Ready? We're going to fix it all. We did it. We did it. We put it back. Teleport 173, where did you found space? What? Wait, is it? Does this mean the whole facility's fine? Oh my god, it is. What is this? We've somehow gone back in time. What has happened? I typed in teleport 173, and instead of taking me back to the first room, it's taken me back to the first room before the containment breach happened. Like, what the fuck? We've literally gone, by typing in teleport 173, we've gone not only back to the beginning, but we've gone back in time back to the beginning when the containment breach hadn't happened yet. He's still in here as well. We've actually contained him. He can't get out. So there you go. See them wave. This is so weird. Like, when you said teleport 173, I thought, okay, we'll just go back to the first room. We've gone back in time to before the containment breach happened, and everything's okay. It's all okay. Look, where is our cell? It's around here somewhere. Is this it? No, that's not it. Where's our cell? Where is it? Whoa, it threw us out. There it is. There we go. Back to normal. What is happening? Why would I do that, Insurgent? It's not going to go well, is it? This is very weird. Very cool, but very weird. So I wonder if we can, like, actually go through the facility and just, like, get on with it. Or is there nothing here? No, we've actually teleported back to this starting area. Weird. What did I type in? Teleport 173 with no space. Oh, okay. So if you do a space, it just takes you back in time. Cool. Yeah, no one's even hired. I can hear doors opening in this direction. Let's just keep flying and see if we find anything. I wonder where this is relative... Oh, God. To the rest of the facility. Okay. Alright, well, let's... Teleport room 2C comp. Oh, okay, there's no electrical center. Unless I'm just typing it in wrong. Oh, no. Oh, how do we get there? I can't remember. Teleport room 914. Oh, teleport 914. Yay, we're out. Okay. Oh, God. That's weird shit still happening. Fuck's sake. Hey man. Why are you so sad? Aw, he looks sad. I know what will cheer him up. There you go. Enjoy it. One more. There we go. Don't smoke weed. If you smoke weed, this is what happens to your body. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, man. Try a teleport room 2SL. Wait, what? Wait. So did I type it in wrong? Try teleport room 2SL, then go under that room very deep. Okay. Teleport room. Oh, that was loud. 2SL. And they go down. Okay. So, how is everyone? Just flying down here. Seeing where we go. I don't know, man. Gonna smack me, man. Please don't. Type camera fog 9.9, okay? What the fuck is this? What have I found by accident? What have I just found? Vainbrain, you told me to teleport specifically to that room and then keep going down and down and down very deep and I'll find something. What is this? Can I land on here? Or is it? No, it doesn't have any collisions. Okay. What is this, Vainbrain? Is this what I was supposed to find? Is this why you told me to go there and fly down? This is from Box of Horrors. Okay. This is fucking weird. Okay, so either one, Vainbrain. You told me to right, I thought you meant teleport to that room and fly straight down. And I'll end up at the electrical center. But by the looks of it, I've gone to that room, flown straight down, and I've come here to some weird fucking room. He's not saying anything. Vainbrain. No hallway. Just a room on its own. Camera fog 0. Oh god. Oh god. Oh crap. Camera fog 1000. Ah, we can find secret rooms like this. If I put camera fog, like, really, really low, or really high, and then fly around, we can find secret rooms. Camera fog. Near set. Oh, God. Okay. Can we see anything? Oh! It's a fucking lizard. Okay. Alright. Secret spooky room. Room from Box of Horrors, part of the secret club now. I don't know what this is. It's very spooky. Very spooky indeed. From Box of Horrors mod. Alright. So, I guess let's keep flying up. The camera fog is still there. Okay, so camera fog. Oh my god! There we go. Camera fog set to infinity. So why can't I see anything? Okay, so obviously not infinity. Okay, so I think you can do fly 50 or something like that. Oh no, fly. How do you do fly speed? No clip speed. I know you can change the speed somehow. I don't know. Well, anyway, we found a secret room. I'm pretty happy with it. So let's just fly back now. Let's fly back. Is there actually a trainer for SP Time Breach? What? Have you ever tried a cup of Monkey Island grog? It doesn't fit. I tried before, it doesn't fit. Well, it's very weird that we found that secret room, but there you go. I think you broke the camera fog. Yeah, most likely. Oh, what have I found? What is happening? Oh my god. Well, let's teleport back anyway. We made it. Oh god, they scared me. Yay. Well, that's a dead guy. Oh no, he's falling. Oh no. Oh, what is going on? Oh, I forgot there's 173s everywhere. What is happening? There's just bodies falling all over the place. Ah. What is going on? This is so weird. People getting murdered downstairs. Type teleport start. Okay. Oh, this is so fucking weird. Alright. Okay. I don't know what to say. So what room was it? Room 2SL. Oh, it was here, weren't it? Yeah, it was here. Room, I think it was this room. Teleport room 2SL. Yeah, it's here, and then you fly straight down. Very deep. I want to just see if I can find it again. And, yeah. I will, I just want to see if I can find it again, because I'll probably record a video and include this in it, because it's really interesting. And obviously, there's only... Well, I say only, it's still really good. There's 24 people here. But there's 24 people here... Whereas my SCP videos recently have been getting like 500 views. So if I put the secret room in, that's 500 people that are going to get to see the secret room. If I can find it again. Anyway, you know, let's quit and not save. And let's reload it back up. There we go. Oh, well, that was interesting. Definitely interesting. Oh, man. What time is it? That's okay. Oh, God, what happened? No, the game is fine, let it load, there we go. Tap no clip speed 500,000, okay. Need to put this on YouTube and call it 8/17/16 live stream with secret room. How did you not see him? See who? Flew right past the skeleton guy. I didn't see him. Weird. I'll be back in 1 second. I'm not leaving the room. I'm just going to wipe my nose. Alright. Also, I just realised we actually need to start a new game because there's no no electric centre, I don't think. So, command codes SCP. Let's have a look. Electric centre. Where is it? Okay, room types. We've got... Room 2C, continue. Okay, so let's try one more time just to make sure I was typing it right. So, teleport room 2C. Nope, doesn't exist. All right, new run it is. Quit. Don't care about saving, load game, delete, no, no. Switch. There we go. Alright, new run it is, because there's no electrical center, which means we can't ever finish the game, which means just we're basically fucked. So, have you ever used the SNEV Ultimate? I have not. Well, I have once, but I don't really bother using it, because I just like, it makes the game lag sometimes, and I just can't be bothered, and blah, 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 but yeah. Spiky ball. You wrapped tomb to... Meh. Oh well. I'm pretty sure I typed it right the first time, but whatever. Oh, these guys are actually laying on the floor still. Fancy. Well, not for them. Not fancy at all for them. Save. Kyoki814, thank you very much for the follow. Double thumbs up for you. Okay, teleport. Room. Two. C-O-N-T. Alright, it exists. No, they haven't. Shush. Okay, it exists, therefore this run is fine. Oh my god, my nose. Bah. You're welcome. Lizard Brotherhood, join us. Man, them frog faces though. Alright, let's get going. Agent, behind you. It is El Cheeseman. It is El Cheese Doritos. Alright, we've already found this room, which is like pretty good. I've never actually seen it spawn directly in front of the start, but also, I've never seen that spooky room that we found down there. So what SCP was that? Do people think? People are saying it's from the Box of Horrors mod, but what actual SCP is it? Just, you know, out of curiosity. Also, I wonder if there's anything else like that. Wait, have we messed up the camera fog? Oh, we got to reset the camera fog. I just realized. Camera. Fog. One. Oh my god! Yeah, let's play like this. This doesn't look weird at all. Camera fog 5.
Attention. All personnel.
Nah, that's wrong too. Camera fog 10. I think 10 is right. You ever invented your own SCP? I tried and people was like, nah, it wouldn't. Doesn't make sense because he could just be easily contained. It's pointless, blah blah. I was like, okay, fair enough. I think I made an SCP like, oh, the Thermite Man or something like that, and it was like he had to be suspended in liquid nitrogen constantly, otherwise he would erupt into like deadly flames and shit. The crystal that makes you crystal. Camera fog still high. Oh, yeah. We'll call it safe then. Yeah, see, that's what I did. That's what I said. Okay, I'll change it to safe. And then I was like, no, it's pointless. Okay, fine. Play on the lowest graphics possible. I don't think I can. Okay, we survived. I was a bit worried we was going to die then. I think the camera fog's still like, what is the base camera fog? Does anyone know? Because I don't actually know. I'm assuming it's like 20. Because you can usually see through hallways into other rooms, so. Oh, nice. We found the security room. Ah, we need higher security. Okay. Next time turn intro on. I will do. Please open. There we go. Type default camera fog. Near set to 0, far set to 0. So, yeah, good. That's a good one, that. That definitely looks like default. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. playing me, can't see anything. Oh shit. Holy shit. Still hasn't typed help me. Oh, help me. There's no help available. Help. Stairs, camera pick, ending, no clip, speed, no clip. Injure, infect. Injure. Is that how you spell injure? Yeah, it is. It's an injure, what div. Wireframe 173.106.173.106. Help 2. Oh, I didn't know this was here. Revive. Okay, I didn't know that was a thing. Show FPS, debug HUD, camera fog, brightness. Brightness. I didn't know you could do the brightness. I had no idea. But help 3, what's in there? Infinite stamina, play music, clip plus wave.ogg, no target, spawn NPC state. Huh, fancy. He's got roasted by the console. Do Senic. No, Senic kills you, man. Come on, no. Underdog Gamers, welcome to the stream. Bah! Got gassed. God damn it. Senic speed of sound. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Himham, thank you very much for coming, and hopefully I will see you next time. Goodbye. Jack-o-lantern on 173. Ah, oh, the scream! It's too spooky for me. Alright, we need to go somewhere. What was this? Was this a dead end or something? No, it's a storage room. Okay, we need to find the next door on the left that actually goes somewhere. Someone just got killed by 049. We need to find the first door on the left that actually goes somewhere, because we need to get into a separate hallway. Oh, God damn it. Tom, can you play a clip for me? I mean, it depends. Do you know the voices are French voices? Some of them are, yeah. Visit the lizards. Only if I need to. I don't speak French, I'm sorry. Well, I don't read French, I suppose is appropriate for this, but yeah, I don't. Sorry, Sophia does a little bit, so she might know what you're saying if she's still here. Play music, Darude, nah.
Hey, you survived. Oh, holy shit. Oh.
Yawning all over the place. Alright, here we go. We need to get to this hallway. Find the other stuff. Roulette is just a little game you can play in the chat. You'll get killed and you'll get timed out for like 1 minute from being out to type because you're, you know, dead. Or you will survive and you won't be dead. It all depends on your luck. It's not true. What's not true? Bump in the night .ogg. Okay. Play music. Bump in the night .ogg. Okay, it's gone very, 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 very. Alright, it has gone completely silent other than occasional bangs and crashes in the distance. It's made the game fairly ominous. Let's see if that's real. Play. Fail to load. Okay. Play music. Mandeville. .ogg. Okay, apparently that's also not found constantly. Play music. I just typed in play music and it just fucking done all that. Weird, I have no idea. I don't even know. You're alive, yay! Type play music, bump in the night, .ogg. Nope, doesn't work. Play music clip, Mandeville.ogg. Also doesn't exist. Well, there we go. So now we're playing in silence. Horrible, horrible silence. Made this stream 3 inches across. Damn, that means I'm like really small in the corner. Start talking in a high pitched voice. Hello! Hello! Can't really do a high pitch, it just kind of sounds like a weird goblin. Fucking hell. The shortest way out is through the south-faced wing. No, it isn't. It uses folder path. It does. Oh, we need to go back this way now that we've got both of these, because the refinery and the security room are back this way, so we need to go back this way. If I save and quit, will it play the regular sounds? Because I really hope it does. It's not playing any sounds. Well, let's reload it, I guess. Launch. There we go. Type TP in the console, okay? Play music sfx-mandeville.ogg, please. I will try. Here is a joke. What do you call a cow with no feet? I don't know. What do you call a cow with no feet? Tell me. Ground beef. Oh, fucking hell. Almost as bad as my jokes, but not quite. Okay, play music. Let's fucking do this. I want to know what it is. All this, like, hype. Play music. SFX-Mandeville.ogg. This just doesn't work. Oh, man. Did I do it? Oh, shit. Oh, it's meant to be a backslash. Okay, play music. Music. SFX. Backslash. Mandeville.ogg. It just doesn't work, man. I'm sorry. It just doesn't work. Play the game. What do you call a fish with no eyes? Fish. I like it. I know a really bad joke. What do Titanic and The Sixth Sense have in common? Bruce Willis was actually dead at the end. That doesn't make sense. No, go on, what? Oh my god, wow. I see dead people. Just really good. Alright, I'm sorry, I need to save and quit again. No more music, because it keeps messing up the game, and I have to quit the whole game and reload it just to get the music back. Oh, actually, no, it's time for the third game. So we're going to be doing a little vote here. I think my eardrum just exploded, it's all like high-pitched and weird. Right, third hour game. And then, I don't know, man. Okay, let's do... Where is it? I've got a new game. I'll put that in there as well. What else can we put in? Let me open Steam, because I actually can't remember. Can't remember what I've got, actually, on Steam that I would want to play. I know. Let's put this in. There we go. Create. There it is. Phoenix, thank you for coming, and hopefully I'll see you next time. So, yeah.
Bye.
Alright, let's download this new game. Oh, shit, where is it? Oh, god damn it. That was in my cart, okay. Purchase for self. PayPal. Continue.
Oh, okay.
One second. Alright, we are back. Hello. First review I see on Death Road Canada. 12th of August, better than No Man's Sky. The funny thing is, I got a refund on No Man's Sky because I just didn't like it enough. Like, I liked it, but I didn't like it enough to have spent £40 on it, so... I requested a refund, Steam gave me a refund, and now I'm using my refunded money to buy this other game. So, there we go. Also, don't feel like you have to vote for it just because I just bought it. Because I was most likely going to be playing it for one of the Random Game Sundays anyway. Okay, so play game 12, 2, 2, that's like 14, no, 16 votes. Alright, it looks like Plague Inc. is going to win. So we will play Plague Inc. That's enough voting time for now. I won't install that game yet. I will install it once I when I'm going to record the random game Sunday for it. But for now, we're going to play some Plague Inc. Let's get rid of that. Let's add... Oh, it's not there yet. Add some elevator music on the BRB menu, don't you think? Could do. I do actually know where to get some copyright-free elevator music, so we could do that. Plague Inc. is just loading. I'm trying to remember. Do you mean like this? Can you hear that? I don't even know if you can hear that or not. Can you hear it? There you go. Like this, yeah? With a BRB. Oh, that's funny. Holy shit. Oh man. What about this one? Slower. Oh, it's louder as well. Or just the regular one. Anyway, that music, luckily, is copyright free. But anyway, let's play Plague Inc. now. Before we just sit here listening to elevator music the whole time. Alright. Add this in. There we go. Prefer the slow one. Yeah, I'll probably do the slower one in the actual elevator noise, because the guy said in the description, like, oh, we ran it through loads of things to make it sound like an elevator more, like old speakers. My screen isn't blank. It was, but now it isn't. Oh my god, we lost like 10 viewers because we played that elevator music. They didn't like it. Alright, official scenarios. What can we do? I want to try and do the Black Death so I can unlock the other one. So let's try and do that. Let's decrease the chance. Add that in as well. Alright, continue. Let's play on casual because this one's actually quite hard to play. Vexter Hedgehog, thank you for coming. Hopefully I'll see you next time. And, yeah, just thanks for coming. I think way back someone made a game mode for this, for the Clockwork Virus SCP. That'd be pretty cool. Thanks for considering my idea. No problem. It does make it a bit more interesting than just a blank BRB screen, and especially since it's copyright free, so it's fine to use. Let's go to Russia. So how do I handle this Black Death? Because it's already got all this shit on it that I can't actually get rid of. So I guess make it spread faster just straight away would be helpful. You're going to be okay. I can't stay because my phone is about to die. Sorry, everyone. See you in 2 weeks. But that's fine. If anyone gets out of hand, I'll just have to deal with it myself. So yeah, thank you for coming. Oh, I'm yawning. And I will see you next time, which, yeah, like you say, will be 2 weeks from now, well, 2.5 weeks from now on the live stream. But you'll be seeing me throughout the week in videos. I should be replying to comments. What about the spiky ball and center's helper? I've done center's helper already. I think, did we do that? Didn't we do that on stream? Or did I play that? I can't remember. But yeah, I want to unlock this. Oh, sorry. I want to do this so I can unlock the next thing, which is the portal one. If you need mods instead of help from our free to help, I have made a virus. Could you please play it? Yeah. I mean, how do I get it? I'll play it after this one. Oh yeah, the title and stuff. Sorry. Title. Plague Inc. Evolved. Scenarios. And then game is Plague Inc. Evolved. Game could not be found. Oh, fuck's sake. Congrats, you have to go on the channel to find it. Fantastic. Ugh. God damn it. Alright, so edit. Plague Inc. Oh my god. Because I did a dot instead of a fucking colon. Colon? No, colon is a thing in your ass. Colon? Oh, fuck it, I don't know. It didn't find it. Alright, anyway. Plague Inc. Evolved scenarios. We should be good to go. Let's make that just to make it more official. Alright. Back to the game. Guess it would be me on the Steam Workshop. Fair enough. Ah. I typed it wrong. Okay, fair enough. Bye. Can I please post a link to my workshop post of the virus I made? I think you can whisper it to me and it will still come through. Or just replace the dot with the actual word dot. Then you should be able to post it to the chat. Remember the three times. I will. So yeah, what should I do? Like, I guess give it to rats is like the next option. But let's speed it up a little bit. Okay, new disease in Russia. They found me a little bit, but it shouldn't be too bad. We've got plenty of points. Okay, let's put it like fully upgraded on fleas, and that's probably about all we can do for now. What about abilities? We can't get anything. Okay, never mind. Let's just leave it going. Infects thousands. Oh my god, nice. Sorry, different type of skills are slowly getting worse. Tom, gonna go now. Hope your game goes well. Thanks. I will see you next time, and hopefully on YouTube as well. But yeah, bye. Okay, let me just get this link copied into a notepad so I've got it ready. Where's notepad? There we go. Notepad. Paste. Minimize. All right. Cool. So open. Just play game back up. There we go. Cool. Do we have enough points? Here we do. Let's do. What's this? Getting ready to affect respiratory system and develop pneumonic form of plague. Yes, we want that. Okay. Oh, God. Because of what happened with nanovirus, I'm not going to talk about the pneumonic plague. Give me some. Alright, what's this? Gain ability to affect the bloodstream and develop specific form of plague, rare and lethal. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I just realised that it said lethal. Well, that's what happens when you click stuff before you finish reading. People are now dying. Or were they dying already because it's already the plague? I have no idea, but... it's fine. I'm sure it's fine. Okay, transmission. We need birds. We need sheep. All that good shit. Yes. Perfect. He did prove the best method to win was to press every button, maybe. 049 quietly screaming in his cell. He's like, oh, Everyone's getting infected. I can't do anything about it. You're just gonna see. It's just gonna pop up in a minute. 049 curing the entirety. Oh fuck. It's just gonna pop up 049 curing the entire, you know, the whole of Russia. We do not want organ failure. Jesus Christ. Wait, can we get rid of all the stuff? No. Can't devolve, okay. Never mind. Poland begins to break down. Oh no. Okay, wait, I'm trying to get my points, game. Chill out. Okay, so transmission. Let's make it super transmittable. There we go. Okay, good stuff. You could actually, oh. I foresaw this. Free me, humans, I can cure you. Yeah, enough a victim of the disease. You could actually look if someone made an SCP custom scenario. I will have a look, actually. I'll look on the workshop to see if there's any. I'll play the one that I've got the link for, and then I'll look for SCP afterwards. Okay, we are actually getting cured if I don't do this. So we need to sort this out a little bit. That should push it back a bit. There we go. Rash symptom, we'll keep it. They already know we exist, so why not? Okay, Bulwark states in anarchy. Good stuff. Shitloads of points. Let's make it even harder to cure. Make it a bit fire, not fire resistant, just heat resistant. And the cure, don't worry. Alright, I'll see you in 10 minutes when you get back. It's made a play called The Ocean. Damn. Hypertension. Is that bad or get there? It doesn't matter. Alright. Slowly go. Oh god. Nuclear explosion. Nuclear explosion in Sweden. Fucking hell. Shitloads of people just died in nuclear land. That's not what it's called. It's Sweden. Fucking nuclear land. Well, that's what it is now. Yeah, whatever. Some sort of shock. Oh, crap, man. They're going to cure me. God damn it, 049. You fucking dick. Stop curing me. You're not the cure. You're just some guy. God damn it. Come on. Ah, it's not working. 049's cure is better than dying of plague. Probably. Unless you know what you're doing the whole time and just can't control it when you're a zombie. That would be pretty bad. Let's do this, I guess. Try and spread it really, really fast. Oh, I think we're going to get caught out with it. Oh, damn it. Isn't PewDiePie in Italy right now? I have no idea. Containment breach in Madagascar. What? It is slowing down a lot. Probably because everyone's almost dead. I really need to up infectivity because everyone is going to fucking die before they get infected, so. We might just about do it. I don't know. Oh no, I don't think we're going to do it. Shit. Class D9341 is in Sweden. Oh yeah, because the nuclear explosion, Gate B. God damn it. I don't think I'm going to do it. I think they're going to die beforehand. Who's actually left healthy? The Caribbean and New Zealand. We're done. We're done unless they get infected, and they probably won't. Damn it! Alright. Let's get out of this. Oh, you could just search on here, okay. Wait, can you search? I don't think you can search. Can I, how do you get up? That's not it. Let's go on the, no. There we go, right. We want library, and then we want the workshop. Okay. Alright, so if I just paste this link, will it take me there? No. Can I? No. What's your scenario called? It will probably be easier to actually just type it in. SCP-409. Right, we're going to download that. But what is your one called? There's a video? Search the ocean. Alright, I will do. Oh god, what's happened? No, the page I was looking at has got an error. Quick, subscribe to it so I can get it. There we go, okay. And then go back. The ocean. That is my how you spell ocean. The ocean. Why is it? The ocean. Search. Oh, there's a lot. I'm assuming it's the ocean. And then where it says by aqua. And in brackets it says mark. I'm assuming that's you, right? I'm going to assume that's you. My first plague ever. Sorry if my grammar mistakes and glitches. Okay, so. Yeah, okay, this is you. Subscribe. There we go. Alright. Let's go back into it. Go on, subscribed. And we'll play the ocean. Alright. I have no idea what I'm going to need, so I'm just going to leave leave it how it is, play on casual. Swords and sand was your bell. Maybe it is. You're an unknown deadly ocean. Just kill slash drown everything you see. Who even reads these? I have to type something. Okay, so there you go. Rusha. So what do we have? It's the usual stuff. Ooh, what? Fish. Oh, this is cool. I didn't know you could make like specific mutations and stuff. I thought it'd literally just be like the pop-ups and things. I might play one of them games, I guess. I don't know. Like a free multiplayer game. I mean, I have played free multiplayer games before, but not much. Fish now appear in the ocean. Some may be deadly, some may be normal. Okay. Yeah, ups, leave fatality, so I'm going to leave that. Let's just do air transmission to start with. Cure the ocean. You can't cure the ocean, that's the point. Alright. I mean, I was hoping the last stream... that I'm going to be doing before I go on holiday, as in this one. I was hoping this stream was going to go out with a bit of a bang, you know, like the past two streams have had like 40 to 50 people here both times. I was hoping there'd be 40 to 50 people here again today, because then I'd be able to tell more people at once that I'm going on holiday. But I guess I'm just going to have to make a video on the channel announcing that I'm going on holiday, because there's 12 people here, so I don't think telling 12 people that I'm going on holiday is going to count as telling the whole channel, so I should definitely make a video on the channel to tell people that I'm going on holiday. I don't know if it's immune to a cure, I was joking. Alright, we suddenly just got 27 points, so let's do this. Ooh, what's this? Water free, lets the ocean flow really fast with the infectivity. Ooh, okay, so there's custom ones. Fancy. Make Antarctica melt. Air transmission is weak in this plague. Ah, okay. Oh shit, infecting more countries. I want to do that so I can do this. Even the smell of the ocean can infect people. Damn. Have you ever tried Unturned? I've heard of it. I can't actually think off the top of my head what that is. I really recognize the name though. Oh, what's Unturned? God damn it, I can't think. By the way, I made most of these upgrades because editor is Bahi. Nice. Spooky songs. .mp3. Okay, how much do they cost? A lot. Alright, we're affecting like the shit out of everyone, so this is pretty good. Festival of Love in Central America, good, everyone can get infected. People are dying apparently, I don't know why, but okay. Didn't really expect people to start dying. Alright, let's do even the smell can infect you. Even the smell. I think that's the point of that song playing, but still, it is pretty funny. Alright, there we go. Boom. Should be able to infect shitloads of people now. Oh, they found me. We could be in trouble. It's like if Daisy and Minecraft made love. Maybe it did. We want to see you buy all of the upgrades. Ocean Awareness Day. Hey, have you seen that ocean? It covers most of the planet. Canada. Of course Canada starts working on the cure. Free healthcare. So I'm assuming these have upgrades as well. Yeah, there we go. Fancy. Hey, that's very fancy. Create groups of fishes to protect against all climates. Ooh. Fancy. Alright, we got a lot of infectivity going on. Fish symptom. What's that? What's the fish symptom? Oh. No, wait, no, that's not it. Where is it? Oh. Okay. Let's buy this. There we go. Make your plague lethal but without severity, stealth killer. Ah. Ocean man take me by the hand to let you understand. Creatures with teeth seem to mutated. Okay. All these spooky fishes. Germany shuts down airports. God damn it. Germany. Oh, why have you got to do that? It's not really nice. Electric creatures, Jesus Christ. I think I've got decreased likelihood of mutations on as well, so holy shit. Lapis Lazuli controls the ocean. The ocean kills people. Illuminati conspiration. Conspiration. I don't fucking know how to say that word. I think I said it right. Who knows? Creature receive 2. Oh, Jesus Christ. How lethal have we become? Pretty lethal. Okay, let's get these two. Now, bigger creatures with teeth. Creatures with spikes. Jesus. Alright, we've almost infected everyone. I'm not sure who's not infected. We're probably going to lose, actually. I'm thinking about it. I don't know. Yeah, okay, we're probably going to lose. Cure's going way too fast. We've lost. We have lost straight away. Oh shit. I don't know how that fucking sped up all of a sudden, but okay. Drug resistant abilities can slow down the cure. Well, I have no points, so I doubt that's gonna happen. There you go, there's one. Hey, that made no difference. Well, we lost. Okay. Let's quit. Well, that was pretty good. I like the idea of, you know, you make the ocean more dangerous and make it spread everywhere, basically like flooding and stuff. That's pretty cool. I liked it. So, Let's, oh. No. Okay, subscribe. Let's do SCP-409 now. Let's do decrease the chance, because I'm not sure. Increase air. Yeah. Bonus DNA. You missed me trying to do Mark Bondar's Plague, and I lost, because I suck. You're a new virus. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world, wiping out all humans in the ultimate plague. Alright, let's start in Norway. Oh, Sweden. Close enough. okay. SCP-409 begins in Sweden. Yes, it does. Alright, so what custom we got? Any? What is this? Cause your crystals form people who come in contact with infected. DNA becomes more unstable, increasing random mutations. I think we should get this one. And then this one. And that should be it. Alright, so. Times free speed. Let's get going. What do you think would happen in real life? I don't know, game. Because SCP is not real life, is it? Crystallization is the only new thing, GG. Yeah, seems kind of, maybe. Seems like Mark Bondar may have put more effort into his ocean plague than this person put into the SCP plague. But you never know, there could be little things to unlock. By the looks of it, there isn't. It's just all the exact same. But who knows? Evolve everything to win. Will do. It's kind of like I just started a normal game, called my disease SCP-409, and then just started playing. No offense to the guy that made it, but it's not really, I thought there'd be a lot more to it than this, considering it's rated 3 stars. But, yeah. You put more effort into yours. Your, like, ocean one. That had more effort than this so far. But who knows? Not to say this isn't good. It's still pretty good. But, you know, it's just maybe not as good as I'd hoped. Okay, 33 points. Let's get some transmission going. Let's get water more. Let's get air too. And then probably just... no, because it costs money to devolve, so let's not do that. Okay, it's a bit slow at the minute, but it should hopefully speed up at some point. More infectious than TB. Very nice. Alright, there we go. Good stuff. Now we're starting to get somewhere. We're going to have to devolve anything that pops up, because otherwise they're going to find us, and then they're going to start curing us, and it's not going to go well. So we need to start sorting this out. Go find out the clockwork SCP number. Soon there's going to be a plague about SCP-173 in his quest to snap 7 billion necks. Step 1, put base oxidization. Step 2, max viral instability. Or just get good. Pray it evolves transmission only. Yeah, that's not going to happen. We know that's not going to happen. I didn't realize it was a virus. I probably should have paid attention to that, because then I would have put on the thing that makes it devolving cost like no money. Or no points, I guess. Okay, let's do water 2, and then we won't do extreme bioaerosol, because is that what it's called? Yeah, because people have said that's not worth it, like that's just straight up shit apparently. So I won't bother doing that. Oh, and then of course we mutate coughing, which is not what I want. No coughing, please. It's really obvious that you're sick if you're coughing. Turn into a big round purple Pokemon. There, see what I did there? Ah, good joke. Good joke, me. Alright, this is good. We're infecting a shitload of people now. Mainly because we got like China and India, I think, just then. So, got a lot of people. 217 is SCP-217. Imagine the 7,173 trying to snap one neck. Jesus Christ. Not sure that'll be enough. No, stop giving me coughing. Coughing. Those made me laugh, like, in Pokemon. Like, the series. Like, coughing was such a happy Pokemon. Like, James would send him out and he'd just be like, coughing, and just like float around the screen all fucking happy and just gassing everyone out. No, I don't need, you know, Insomnia's, no it's not, never mind, no risks here, alright, no risks. Coughing evolves into Weezing, he does. Turn into SCP-895, oh, what one is that? I don't know, I'm sorry. Oh, rash, no, no rash, please, please, please. Alright. I think we're okay. Have you noticed that when you put Sweden and Norway together, it kind of looks like a weird penis? A bit of a deformed penis. Just saying. Like, you know, it's kind of like, here's the nutsack, and then it's like curving over a bit. Or maybe like a dragon with just really big feet taking a shit. I don't know. Or maybe just a pair of legs stomping around, and then this is the dick. Who knows? Not me. I don't know about enough. I don't know anything about countries looking like dicks. Oh, 895 is the coffin. Ah, good one. I get it. Ah, coffin just mutated again. I need to wipe my nose. 1 second. Ah. Okay. Jonah is actually a human being with two dicks. Could be him. I did know that. And it could be him. You could be right. He could have turned into an entire country. Alright, we've almost infected absolutely everyone. Turned everyone into crystals. Angola's taken a while, so I think we need to get heat resistance. Cold resistance and drug resistance. And also, let's get these. You know, increase future research. Oh, sorry, decrease future research. There we go. That's going up now. All right, I think it's safe to say, now that the game has said we need to evolve to kill, it's probably the time where we should evolve to kill. I think going up from here. Damn it, I knew we wouldn't have enough points. We might actually not be able to do this now. Yay! Total organ failure mutated. Never mind. Total organ failure got mutated like literally the second I was like, oh no, it won't be. I went away for 2 seconds. The SCP Amino chat was going nuts. Okay. No health people left. That's it. They're all gonna die. They're all gonna be crystals. They're all going to be turned into crystal people. Like from Dark Souls. When Seath the Scaleless turns people into crystals with his curse. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, everyone is just straight up fucking dead. They're only on 25%. And look how quickly this is going up. It's killing like 100 million people a day. It's pretty bad. Oh, nuclear explosion in Australia. Well, they were already fucked anyway, let's be honest. That's it. Just gotta wait for the last couple of people to die. And then we'll be all done. Yep, got a coffin at the end there. Typical. In general, the SP is very dangerous. How it kills you is when you touch it, you become crystal, then shatter. The fragments show infect anything they touch, and the cycle begins anew. I think I've read about it, but yes.
That is what happens.
106 trying to get 7 billion people in his pocket dimension to do a rave party. We're going to destroy humanity. We're going to destroy huge manatees. Someone didn't turn the warhead off in Australia. No shit, you're going to set back the cure efforts. There's only 50,000 people left in the whole world. Pretty sure that sets back cure efforts on his own. And we won.
Yay!
Ooh. Oh. We did it. Ugh. Okay. Alright. Now. We do have 20 minutes left. But. I have not eaten since about. Probably. Like 11 or 12 o'clock. So. I'm gonna go. Because basically I woke up at like. I think I woke up at 1. Had like a bowl of cereal. And then I just started recording and editing until about 5:30, which is then when I obviously was getting ready for the stream. Then I've been streaming ever since. So I literally haven't eaten in like fucking, I don't know, 9 hours almost. I'm pretty hungry is basically what I'm saying. So I'm going to end the stream here. I started like 10 minutes early. So I mean, I'm ending, what, like 15 minutes early. So it's not that bad. Yeah, I enjoyed that scenario. Also, can I rate this... No, I guess I have to beat... Oh, yeah, I can read it. There you go. Thumbs up. Yay. Okay, so let's go back. Back. Exit. Yes. All right. Tommy, don't just justify yourself. You need to go. Tom, it's your last stream. Yes, but I am dying of hunger. And it's not my last stream. I'll be back. Plus, one of these takes, like, usually 20 minutes anyway. You've only got 15 minutes. We'll go over. But listen, I'm hungry. I need to go. All right, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, alright? I can't focus when I'm this hungry. This just doesn't happen. So, I need to go. But, before I go, let's read out all the new followers for today. So, let's go on Twitch alerts. Go on to... Oh, okay, connect to Twitch, apparently. Eat yourself, you'll not die. Alright, alert box. No, wait, dashboard. Okay, so... we need to get to today. So, Second Light Studios, Gish Beef, and Kiyoki 814. Thank you very much for following me today. I appreciate it. And I'm sorry to say you followed at a bad time because I'm going on holiday for 2 weeks and probably won't be streaming again until the... Let me see. Till the 4th of September. It'll either be the 4th of September or the 5th of September, the next time I'll be streaming. So you followed at kind of a bad time, but I'm glad that you're going to be here and following ready for the next stream when I get back from holiday. But like I say, thank you for the follow, and yeah, get some Dorito spam going in the chat, guys. Go on. Eat on stream, we can watch that. Some could be into it. Yeah, get some Doritos going, guys. Come on. The Dorito spam has to be real for the last one. I'll even get involved. Boom. Doritos, but yeah, so, like I say, thank you very much for following, and just thank you to everyone in general for coming and supporting the stream, watching me play a few games for a few hours, and also for supporting the YouTube channel if you're over there. If you're not over at the YouTube channel, then I'll put the link in here, and as well, there you go. So there's a link for the YouTube channel if you want to go check that out. Obviously, I'll be uploading all... Well, this live stream and obviously my other live streams from the past are also on my channel as well as just regular videos. That link's probably going to get pushed out the chat. So if you go, if you're on a computer, it should be below the stream if you're not full screen. If you're full screen, you won't be able to see it. But there's 3 links. There's Twitter, Donate, and YouTube. Obviously, click on the YouTube one, it'll take you to my YouTube channel. And like I say, this live stream, if you missed any of it, will be going up in the next few days. And all my other live streams are on there as well. But anyway, I am blabbing on. I need to go before I die of hunger. So I will see you all in roughly 2 weeks, and thank you very much for coming. And yeah, that's it. So, bye!